What's up, guys? It's Bopro here. Today we're going to be playing Starlight Carnival.
Next stop.
Okay, let's go. This is like one of my favorites because everything is so vibrant and stuff.
temperature on level 17. Please hold your breath against the harsh vacuum of space until you pass out from oxygen starvation. After that, you won't care. Enjoy the ride!
Wait, do we have? Wait, I think we just got that thingy. Oh wow, they use 3D modeling now. In the Wii version, it was just like images or like GIFs.
Thank you.
makes no sense. It just randomly chomps. It's like one of those bugs for it, I guess.
Why is there just another sun at all?
I almost made it!
Thank you, Tails, for trying to encourage me. Like, where the hell are they even from? Like, is he just like, is he just watching over us? Like, watching over us? That's so creepy. He's just like standing there all the time. He's like, no, wait, I'm gonna miss it. Here, we're gonna miss it. Okay, so now he's gonna stop. Took like forever, bro. Okay, I'm just gonna stop it recording for a second because of like the little encoding thingy. It stops after like 25 minutes, and I don't want to like accidentally make the recording stop. fast level. Just a couple more stages. Oh yeah, on the Wii, I never figured out how to use the hover wisp. It's finally time. We're gonna figure it out. I figured it out. Oh, my legs are coming back. I remember how easy the jump was.
Change forms with a green wisp or boost near rings to do a ring dash.
Oh, Pokemon, because on the Wii version, I'm pretty sure once you beat Tropical Dessert, there's four, three of them unlocked, which includes Asteroid for sure. And then, after you beat Starlight Carnival and Sweet Mountain, I'm pretty sure you get like Aquarium Park. Actually, no, I think I'm wrong. This is exactly how the speed is unlocked. What is that sound? Oh, okay. It's all those little arms. And that one. Boss battle now. This one didn't have any cutscenes at all. It's pretty weird. Or I'm dumb and I already forgot there was any.
Indeed I could, but I'm right here behind this generator. That's it, Hedgehog. Stand there and be a nice little target.
Tails, is that you humming?
Beam that runs on alien energy counts as doing something to him, does it? To get to me, you're going to have to go through your
best. That's a pretty good plan. But this happens twice. This happens in Lost World, and then this happens here too.
Enjoy it while you can.
Oh, I will. In fact, the only way to make this better would be to have you two fight.
Come on, Tails. Snap out of it, dude. You don't want to do this?
What the?
Tails, buddy, are you all right?
Where am I? Why is my nose hair tingling?
Lousy cheap alien energy
technically it's free.
Ran out of juice.
Because he stole them.
Lots more. And then I won't just control one little punk, but the whole universe. In the meantime, enjoy the park. I'll leave you your own private tour guide.
Pay up, Tails. I told you he had an evil plot, and coming here was a good idea. There it is, straight from the horse's mouth.
We didn't bet.
Dang.
Yo, this song's weird. I wonder why they didn't redo the costumes. The actual game looks much better.
So did you get any more info out of him?
Well, it wasn't easy, but yeah.
Well, we know Eggman is going to use the energy he's stealing for a mind control weapon.
Learn that one the hard way.
Do we know how Eggman is getting all these aliens?
Yeah. At first I thought that Yakker was talking about how Baldy Nosehair was using burps to do it.
He is pretty gassy. Maybe the smell would knock him out? I don't know, something doesn't seem right with that.
That's what I said. It made no sense. Then I made a tiny adjustment and realized he was saying generators.
So, no burps. Well, that's a relief.
Tell me about it. So basically, Eggman is using 5 tractor beam generators to hold their planet in orbit while he scoops the aliens all up.
Hold a whole planet?
Well, it's tiny, but still, yeah.
Okay, fine. 5 generators? Well, I've already leveled 2.
So, if my math is correct, that leaves us 3 more of those bad boys to take out.
Nobody said there'd be math, but I'm with you, buddy.
We should get moving. Yakra says the aliens don't have much time.
Once I start moving, I don't need much time.
Control weapon will be full of energy I've siphoned from the aliens, and Sonic's world will be the center of my interplanetary theme park.
Y'all reckon you'll be able to get yourself enough of that energy to take over the whole dang planet?
Yes, I reckon I will. Where is your new voice chip?
Got it right here, sir. Just need to install it.
The pink bone's connected to the top bone. Top bone's connected to the mouth bone. There. Good as new.
Finally. I don't think anything could have been more annoying than that cowboy chatter.
Feeling ship-shape with me new voice chip, I am. A begging your pardon, Squire, but me and me matey are gonna sail off and search for that lover Sonic. Arr.
Yeah.
I think that's the wrong chip.
Really? Are you sure he doesn't normally speak in pirate?
On the right side, he's much more exotic now.
Just go find him and fix that chip! Shortly, I will have no need for those idiots. In just a few hours, Sonic's world will be under my control. When it is, it will be the crown jewel of my amusement park. The greatest amusement park in the universe! I gloated so hard I pulled a muscle.
Oh, okay, there we are. Now all the things are unlocking.
Next stop, the tropical resort. There you'll find breathtaking views from our giant Ferris wheel. Amazing deals in the shopping mall, and constant risk of bodily harm.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video.
The tropical resort. There, you'll find breathtaking views from our giant Ferris wheel.